Write a program to evaluate a sine x series. So in comment line we will write it. The series will be like this: sine x equal to x plus x raised to 3 divided by 3 factorial plus x raised to 5 divided by 5 factorial plus x raised to 7 divided by 7 factorial up to n. So for this we will write a class here first, class evaluate series. Here we are going to find the exponent value and the factorial value. So for this I will write two functions, one for finding the exponent and one for finding the factorial. So first we will write the exponent function, public int exponent, with parameter number and the exponent value. Here we will declare variable exponent with initial value the original number. Here we will use while loop while e greater than 1. It will calculate exponent equal to exponent into number and e minus minus, and it will return exponent value. Next function we will write for factorial with integer n. Here we will declare a variable factorial which is initialized with 1, and while n greater than 0 we will calculate the factorial into equal to n and n minus minus. And here it will return factorial. After this we will write a method for print series. So public void print series with parameter n and e. Here we will declare a variable double sine value which is initialized with the number. Since our series first number is x, that is the number that you have passed, so I have initialized with n, and here I will use for loop for int I equal to 1, I less than or equal to e, and I plus plus. Here our series is all odd numbers are there, that is x raised to 3, 3 factorial, x raised to 5, 5 factorial. All odd numbers are there, so we will check the value of I is odd. That is, if I mod 2 not equal to 0, then only it will calculate the series. So here I will write console.writeline. And here we will print n, I and I. After this we will calculate the series value. So sine value equal to sine value plus, here first we will find out the exponent which will be divided by factorial. So here we will call the method functions that we have written here. So first is exponent with parameter n and e, and this divided by factorial with parameter n. And after completing this loop, we will print the sine value. So in console dot write line, after this we will create an object for our class in our main method. Before it, we will declare two variables to accept the number and exponent, so int n comma e. We will accept it. In console.writeLine, we will enter number and n equal to convert dot to int 32 to convert this string into integer. Then we will accept the exponent and in e we will accept it by converting to integer. After that, we will create object for our class with parameters n and e. To execute this, we will press F5. I will enter value 4 and exponent 7. It will print the series and its output.